नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सेनल। फ्रेंड्स, समथिंग आई हैव बीन वेटिंग फॉर मोर देन 6 months नाउ एंड दिस वीडियो वी आर फाइनली मेकिंग। दिस यूनिट यू मे हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स इन आवर अर्लियर वीडियोस सिटिंग ऑन दैट कॉर्नर बिकॉज द क्लाइंट्स होम वाजंट कंप्लीट एंड फाइनली वी आर मूविंग दिस यूनिट बिकॉज द होम इज नाउ ऑन द वर्ज ऑफ कंप्लीशन, सो वी आर सेंडिंग इट आउट। दिस इज गोइंग टू केरला along with the three other beds I've shown you earlier in the similar theme, white and gold. This is the fourth unit out of those. A grand structure, a royal design, magnificent work, the class of artisans that we have here, white and gold theme in teak wood, very heavy structure and a very nice design. The back, the front and the sides, everything is complete teak wood. Just the top part here, this is ply. Rest everything that you see is complete solid teak. And the best part about this unit, the curves, the carvings, the quilting at the back and the front, as you see here, everything goes in the design. Nothing is going out of proportion, or if you're looking at this video and looking at the complete unit, you'll not feel anything is going out of proportion in this kind of huge structure. The issue with big beds generally is people can make any size that they want, carpenters or artisans, but getting the theme and getting the design in sync with the other parts is the most difficult thing. And here in this particular design, if you see the curves on this area and the curves on the upper area, the top design here and the top design there and the taj in the middle, everything is going in such a beautiful sync that the entire structure is looking finally so beautiful, just like it's being visible in this video. The quilting at the back, this is a contemporary thing, and with this you get a very comfortable back here. The full wood units generally don't have that comfort. You have to use a pillow or a cushion before you actually put your back towards this. But with quilting and this cushion, heavy cushion, it's very comfortable. And similarly, on the front part, we have the quilting in the middle. So that again goes in the sink. As this one is without storage, the side unit, the side putty also has got a nice carving flowing from the other side to this side. And it's again in golden, as per the requirement, as per the liking of the client. Friends, this is the royal design that we talk about, the royal furniture, the premium furniture I've been showing you. And it's almost 450 videos we have posted on YouTube. And there you can see how many designs, how many different concepts, different units in different colors, theme, patterns, I've shown you already. And every time we bring for you a new design, a new pattern, I believe no other company who is making such type of furniture anywhere across the globe may have shown you so many designs. And every other day we are getting a new unit done because we are getting orders from across the globe everywhere, and people are getting us different designs as per their choice, as per their theme, and different colors, different fabrics, and we are making it for them. This is the art that we have, the art of our city, Saharanpur. This is not done by any machine. This is hand done. The crafting work, the designing work, the quilting work, the painting work, everything is done by hand using small machines, and nothing is like robotics or big CNC routers. We don't use that. The art has been kept alive, and this is going to Kerala. If you want anything in your place, anywhere in India, let us know. We can make it and design that according to your requirement and deliver to your place. Outside India also, we are delivering to most of the places. So you can contact us and we'll be happy to understand your requirement and give you the pricing according to your location and the delivery place and the choice. These are not cheap furniture. This is not a cheap item that can be available in any store near you. These are made on order, and thus they require a lot of work because everything requires a lot of designing, handcrafting, and that's a skill. I believe anything, any art that looks good should be appreciated. Artisans love appreciation more than money. And this is the work of artisans that you see here. So friends, I'll request you, if you like this, please post in a few comments. Let us know how the work is. If you find something that we should improve on, I'd love to hear from you. Your comments are very valuable, and I would be happy if you post a few comments and let us know how we are doing. Thank you so much. Looking for a few comments of yours. Thank you.